The tunes which are reaching to the top are guided by blundering puppeteers playing God, exploiting the simple-minded ears with modest sounds, suppressing the real idols to the ground. People listening to the music in their ears.